What up, WJBC? We're back here with another episode. Roll the intro.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Here are today's announcements. Junior report to Ms. Bogenreif's room during 6B, Tuesday, October 1st. The car smash tonight at 7. There's still permission slips down in the office, so go get your permission slips for the car smash.
The following students need to see the nurse to turn in shot records. Zoe Atkins, Rylan Archie, Mallory Boyd, Alex Brandenburg, Zoe Brown, Nate Godinez, Keaton Harding, Hunter Miller, Brandon Morris, Victor Prospus, Colton Rice, and Grace Taylor.
Seniors planning on going to college, see Ms. King today in the Media Center.
Happy birthday to Isabella Pantone and Aiden Van Wagner. Go Riders. Now we pass it to Brody with the weather.
It is rainy this morning. It's supposed to be raining till around 10 a.m. And it's 65 degrees here in West Jefferson, Ohio. We go down to the wind speed. It is a 3-mile-per-hour wind and a 6-mile-per-hour gust. It feels like 66 outside right now, but it's raining, so it probably feels a little bit colder. The humidity, though, is at 95%, which is no good. Your visibility is at 9 miles, so... Who cares? Go Riders.
Thanks, Brody. It's pretty rainy this morning. And now we're going to pass it with Landon for sports.
My name is Landon, and today I'm doing the sports. Volleyball lost in 5. Hard-fought battle, so you'll get them next time. Girls golf tournament tonight. There's a boys golf tournament tomorrow. And boys soccer also lost last night. Football has a game on Friday at Berg. Be there, be square, and go Riders.
Thanks, Landon, for sports. All our sports teams are doing pretty good. Brent Heiser over here is doing pretty good. So we're going to pass it to Jill and Alexis with content.
I'm Jill. I'm Alexis. And we're asking people what they did on their day off. Okay, and then... to do the end. Are we doing that right now?
Oh, yeah, we can.
Hi, Mr. Wheeler. Oh, wait, just kidding. Hi, I'm here with
Emily.
What did you do on your day off?
I woke up pretty early. I hung out around my house, and then I went and got a tattoo.
That's so fun. What else did you do?
I didn't really do much else. I hung out with my friend. That's about it.
That's fun. I don't know what else to say.
Who am I here with?
Emma Tryon.
What did you do over your day off?
Well, I woke up and I still had my alarm set for the weekdays. So my alarm went off at 6:30 and I couldn't go back to sleep. So I just stayed up and cleaned my room. And then we went to the store and bought energy drinks. because those really get me through my day.
You know those aren't very good for you.
Well, see, like, if you only have, like, one a day, it can't be that bad, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then I went to softball practice because I have softball, like, every day, so that was pretty fun.
All right, thanks.
Day in the life of my friend Emma.
Hi, I'm here with
Connor Hockenberry.
What did you do on your day off?
I decided to bed rot until like 1 p.m. Then I got up, ate 4 donuts, and then went to volleyball practice.
Are you on O-line?
No, I'm not on the O-line.
That's kind of big of you, but it's okay.
Yeah, I was really hungry. I had not much to eat.
Okay, bye. That's all for today. Jill, what did you do on your day off?
I slept in rather late. I had dance class. That's about it. What'd you do?
I laid in my bed all day. That's about it.
Yes, girl. Okay.
Thanks, everyone.
Thank you, Jill and Alexis. What did you do on your day off?
Also? Oh, I sat around and I watched some film for Friday's game and got ready for practice. What did you do on your day off?
Me and Rylan Archie went up to Darby Creek at 7:50 a.m., got a tee time in.
Ooh, you beat him?
No.
Oh, he should have just said yes anyway.
Hi, I'm Brody. I'm here with
Lacey.
Today we will be going around asking people to finish the song lyrics.
Yep.
It was going to be a fun one.
Hi, I'm Brody here with
Master Blaster.
Today we're going to be doing finish the lyrics. Here it is.
Bro, I don't know if I'm gonna know the lyrics.
Right here, just give it a second.
Whenever I'll be there. That's all I got.
Okay, alright, thank you.
Of course.
I'm Lacey, I'm here with
Mr. Wheeler.
We're gonna be doing finish the lyrics.
I don't know that one. I told you, you got me, dang it.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Brandon here with
Michael.
Alright, today we're doing guess the lyrics. Or I keep saying guess the lyrics. Finish the lyrics. You ready?
Yeah.
Not even playing the song.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, alright, I hear you. There you go.
Even when I tried, you couldn't be there. We do this every time. Seasons change and our love went cold. Feel the flame because we can't let go. Run away, but we're running in circles. Run away, run away.
Alright, I'm Brody here with
Master Blaster.
Today we're going to be doing finish the lyrics. Here it is.
Bro, I don't know if I'm going to know the lyrics.
Right here, just give it a second.
Whenever I'll be there.
That's all I got.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
Of course.
I'm Lacey. I'm here with
Mallory.
We're going to be doing finish the lyrics.
You have no clue what you're wearing tomorrow.
Curtains finally closing.
Good job. Thank you.
Hey, guys. Bird, is it picking up? Before we start. Okay. Hey guys, it's Brody here. I'm with Evan. Today we're gonna be doing guess the lyrics.
It's finish the lyrics.
Finish the lyrics, my bad.
Jeez, Brody.
Why'd you say after, man? You say after. Wait,
hello. It's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet.
I'm being honest. I don't really know.
Bro,
Evan.
I'm a loser.
Alright, thanks, Ev.
So now that we asked everyone to finish the lyrics, now it's your turn.
Okay.
Here we go.
Staring at the blank page before you open up the dirty window. That's all I got.
At the sun amusing ain't the worst night you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance so close you could almost take.
We're going to send it to Brody and Lacey and finish that song lyric. All right, that's all we got for you today. Go Riders. Wow.